In Class 2A, Burns was making their first playoff appearance in 6 years and played host to Big Piney in the quarterfinal round. Burns played a sensational game on both sides of the ball. The Bronx outstanding running back Bo Clayson had a pair of touchdown runs in the first quarter, one from 55 yards out and the other one from 20. He also added a 40-yard run for a score in the second quarter. Preceding that was a pair of touchdown runs from Caden Lakin. One was 26 yards in length to the end zone. The other covered 35 yards. By this time, the Bronx had a 36-point lead over the Punchers. Lakin added a 64-yard gallop for a touchdown in the third quarter and then threw a 40-yard touchdown pass to Logan Lerwick, so the Burns lead at this juncture of the game was 50. Big Piney did get on the board with a 53-yard scoring completion from Caden Raza to Brian Pluid, but Lakin added another long touchdown run from 42 yards out as Burns routes Big Piney 57-6. This was the first postseason win for this program in 11 years. Lakin and Clayson were well over 200 yards rushing each for the game as the Bronx improved to 7-2. They will make the long road trip to meet undefeated Mountain View in the semifinal round. Big Piney wraps up the season with a record of 5-5.